Hi my YouTube viewers, this is Anna J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today's workout is full body with dumbbells. So we do tri-set. One circuit we do upper body and one circuit we do lower body. So we do three times. Hope you can handle it and hope I can handle it. All right, I'm going to use a 15 pounds dumbbell and then 12 pounds dumbbells. Pick up the weight suitable for you. And also you need a bench. So lower body, we have a Bulgarian split squat. So we need either a chair or a bench. All right, I am ready. Are you ready? Let's start do warming up now. All right, roll your arms, shoulders, get loosen up your shoulders. Change direction. All right, arm reaching over your head, side stretch. Working up now. This is really quick, short warming up. If you want a longer warming up, please do so by yourself. And I'm going right into the workout. Circuit one. All right, I'm going to use my 15 pounds bicep curl, first one. Feet, open your shoulder blades, elbow tight by your side. Slow and control. Last 10. My 12 pounds. Keep engaged. Last 10.
Mm-hmm.
Dumbbell in front of your legs. Good. Alright, we move on. Next. Upper body. First one, bicep curl. Little feet, open your shoulder blades. Alright, palm facing up. Elbow tight by your side. Control. Don't jerk your body. Keep your body still. Just use your arms. Locked. come facing down, bring to the shoulder level. When you lower down, slow and control. Engage your core, okay? Last 10. Okay. All right. chest up. And knee track your toe. Go to feet knee. If you think it's too easy, grab two dumbbells.
Lunge and leg lift. Okay. Curtsy.
rigs, so I'm switch to 12 pounds dumbbell. Feet still open shoulder width, palm facing down.
Thank you.
30 seconds off. Sip water, get in the power. You can either hold both dumbbells, elbow inside your knee, and then pull up, okay? Keep your chest up. Last 10. One more. Good. Okay. One. Single leg split. Oh. Back to the floor. Hip thrust. Thank you. Once you build up your core endurance and strength, and because core requires a lot of balance, require a lot of core. Release. Like and share, subscribe.